Hello, this is Toddy and welcome back to another video. And in this video it's going to be something a little bit different today. I don't think ever on the channel done something like this. Like, just sat down, chill, just, talking to you guys about where the channel is going and where I plan for it to be going and where what's been happening for like the past year where everything's just been stopped kind of. Yeah, I've got a little bullet point list to read out here, so that's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, let's start off with Illusion in Time. Yeah, that big project that I plan doing. Now, I'd actually written a script for that quite a while ago, actually. I stopped working on it now. So I wrote the script for it, not all of it, just a few scenes, like a couple actually. Yeah, and I kind of stopped there because I didn't have a proper storyline planned out and I didn't know exactly what to do for this, and especially for such a big budget film as well. I didn't know exactly how to do it. I'd never done something like this before, and I thought that it's probably a really big project to start off with, probably way too big. So yeah, I've decided that I'm probably going to stop Illusion in Time now, just because it was a full film, like a 2 hour film or something that I'd hoped for, and it just isn't going to happen. I need to get the people for it as well, and I just don't have time and just the energy required for this and the equipment as well, because it would be such a big budget thing to do. I still want to do smaller films, and I really like the idea of time stuff. That was the inspiration for Illusion in Time, hence the name. So yeah, I wanted to do something to do with time, so that's why I did Illusion in Time, and that and put the trailers out for that pretty quickly. So I still want to do something like time and stuff for a short film on the channel. I am still doing filming as well on the channel. It's just taking a little bit of time to get most of the stuff ready, have a good idea thought out, because I don't want to be the person who constantly pushes out content. Because when I first started the channel, I kind of did what I wanted to. I didn't really feel like I needed to push out content as much, and then it got to a point, like the midpoint, where I started gaining subscribers. I was like, right, I need to start pushing out videos now. I need to start making more. And then that's when that was kind of like the dull part of the channel. And now I'm a lot more relaxed because I know I don't have to. I have as much time as I want to like put out a video, and that's kind of why you've seen no videos out for a while now, and they're mainly live streams to the game that I'm making. And that's because I kind of wanted to take a little bit of a break and kind of realize where I kind of want to put the channel now, since it's nearly Christmas. It's in December. It's the 15th when I'm recording this, and yeah, it's very close to Christmas, and I'm very unprepared. Hopefully next year will be a better year for the channel, in terms of getting things going, actually understanding what I want to do with it. So I am start going back to the film topic. I am still doing short films and stuff. It's just taken a while to get that through. Gaming was something that I said I would stop on channel, not completely stop, but kind of like stop doing as much, and that's what I have done. I've stopped doing it as much because I felt like I needed, like I said, to take that break, kind of. And yeah, that's what I've done. And I feel like now I can start getting back into things. I have a lot of free time at the moment. Next year I won't at all. It's kind of like a big year for me in terms of like studying wise. So I won't have much time at all next year, but hopefully I can still produce content that you like and that I like as well. Because I don't like I said, the content I was pushing out before, I felt like it wasn't up to the standards I would liked it to be. So yeah, that's films, music. Music, right? Music is another thing that I said I would do on my channel, alongside films and maybe a little bit of gaming. I actually have got a music piece, like score piece, that I'm working on at the moment, open up in FL Studio. And I recently got the better version of FL Studio, so I can record straight into my piano, which is right down there. Yep, this thing here. Record straight from that MIDI into the computer, starts making stuff a lot easier and quicker to work with. Then I just put FL Studio, put all that MIDI stuff into FL Studio and edit that there. And I'm working on a dramatic piece at the moment, and that should be up soon. I'm also working on a jazzy piece at the same time, and that's I like that piece as well. But they'll be up soon when I kind of put everything together. Actually, one of them is to do with time, and that's again linking to Illusion in Time, being that kind of that main inspiration with time. As you can tell, time is a big thing for me. I like topics to do with time, on like filming, games, music. I like the idea of using time in a piece of work. It's quite artistic, I think. The game. Game creation that I'm doing at the moment, the game with all the live streams and everything, that's taking up most of my time. I'm doing a lot of that. Doing a lot of that behind the scenes as well, because most of it's kind of boring stuff. I took part in a game jam as well a while ago, and that was good because I got to go through everything that I didn't know, make sure I knew everything, like the basics of Unity. I was surprised I forgot, and like C sharp and stuff. So I managed to get the grips of that again, which was good. And I'm feeling confident that I can do it again. I learned a lot from that game jam in just 1 week. And I kind of want to do something like that again. But I did it with the team. It was a good game, and it's actually on itch.io. I'll leave a link in the description if you want to visit it and play it. It was made in the week. I did the voice lines for it. That was the most of the stuff I did. I actually went away for the last few days, so I couldn't go and finish the game with everyone else, which is annoying. But the main thing was getting those voice lines done, which is what I ended up doing. So that's game creation. We talked about the game that I'm working on, music, films, gaming, Losing Time. Is there anything else? Oh yeah, montage. That's something that I've done at the end of every year, and it is the 15th of December, and I still haven't made a montage yet. I should hopefully get one out by the end of this year. I should do, and I'll probably start working it after that I've edited this video and put it up. But it's just getting clips from every video, downloading them all in YouTube's lower quality videos that they upload. Because as soon as you upload a high quality video onto YouTube, it kind of just gets shrunk down into a bad quality video. So you have to render it in a bigger quality for it to go kind of like the size you want it to. But obviously that takes longer to process on YouTube in the first place. It takes longer to upload. That's why I kind of don't like uploading so much now, because it's just the time and effort doing it. And I kind of want to do YouTube as a hobby, not see it like as a job thing that I have to do. Yeah, so the montage, I'll do one this year. Next year, I will do one if I have enough content on YouTube. I only do these montages because it sums up everything that I've done in the past year. And I feel like, looking back on the channel, I did quite a few things this year. Not in terms of gaming, but a few other things as well. Mostly my music. That was when I started doing a lot of music on my channel, so I'll probably put a few of them in my montage as well. Next year probably won't be a montage, because there probably won't be enough content to be up on there to make a montage. So that leads me to the future of the channel. Where do I want it to go? In short terms, I don't know. I hope I carry on with stuff like filming and music, because that's what interests me at the moment, as well as game creation. And I will still do the odd bit of gaming at the side as well, because I enjoy doing that, especially now that I have a bit of free time as well. So yeah, hopefully that summed up everything, I think, that you should need to know what's happened for the past few months. Why have I just suddenly disappeared and not done anything? Yeah, I kind of needed to make this video for a long time, but I haven't got around to doing it. But here you go, it's out now. Well, unfortunately, it's going to be the end of this this little chit chat video. And yeah, if you enjoyed it, then leave a thumbs up down below. If you're sad at missing Illusion in Time, then please tell me that. Yeah, that's hopefully everything you wanted to know. I'll see you in the next video, whenever that is. And music pieces, when I put them up as well, you'll see some of them pretty soon, as well as maybe a short film that I might have a cool idea for. But we'll see where the channel is in the future. All right, see you guys.